I was taken by two men. They wanted to get rid of me quickly. And they went and left me. Even though they were bad, I still want them to come back to take me away. I just didn't want to stay there. Until I heard a branch shaking really hard. And then I look up and I wasn't alone. I realized there were quite a few monkeys turn up. I found it really frightening, but at the same time, I wasn't feeling lonely anymore. They are like children. They are intelligent. They watch you and copy you. When you feel lonely and you have something like that, you feel like they are part of your family. And they are, there were quite a few hunters, but I never came out to any of them because I saw a lot of hunters putting animals in their sacks. Then this man came, he climbed over the truck and took me out by force. It's difficult to come into this city because they had to learn to speak and eat. You know, I've been very lucky, you know, to be alive today.